next on the list. A subject for this month's World W Academy paper. How about Christmas around the world? Well, let's go interview people.
I go!
Peter, take note.
Fat Christmas. I mean America.
Dude, Christmas rocks! We know how to do it right here! First we X out the Christ part to make it extreme! Then we shop and eat stuff till we're...
Gay Christmas. I mean French.
What? You're saying you want to spend your Christmas with me?
Hell no!
Christmas in France is celebrated with all the romance and cultural mystique that Germany lacks. And then, we get Santa Claus drunk on wine and the rest of us join him.
Finnish Christmas. Where's that?
Your Christmas is the most traditional.
Tell us about that drunk Santa scaring all the kids.
Christmas for us is all about being naked in a hot sauna. Families get together and build fires which heat little rooms and make us sweat a bunch.
How does Italy spend Christmas?
It's so beautiful. We put lights on top of this big mountain. Everybody cooks a huge turkey. And then we give gifts to all the mob bosses we know.
Christmas in godless Russia.
December 25th is just like any other day at my house, da? The version of pagan beliefs using a guy called Dead Morris. Or Father Frost, who performs witchcraft if you make dolls of him.
Wow, that's amazing!
Tradition says that those dolls will start moving after 25 days.
What the hell?!
Even godless are China.
Christmas trees are illegal in my country. It kind of sucks.
Just like girls.
It's because they catch fire too easily, the trees, not the girls. We started celebrating Christmas when Hong Kong introduced it. I'm sure it's a little different than Western Christmas.
Me? Not that much. Christmas is a time for battery and shopping more.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year.
I can't believe Christmas can be celebrated in so many different ways.
Hi.
This is more fascinating than I thought it'd be.